could be a major blow to Willis Tower. United Airlines could be moving out. The Chicago-based airline is reportedly in discussions with developers about moving to a new headquarters somewhere in the city. United occupies about 850,000 square feet of space at Willis Tower, including United's corporate headquarters and network operations center. United has an option to break its lease at the Willis in 2023.